this paper, we focus on the blues written by Al Smith and Luther Dixon and performed by Jimmy Reed in 1961. Speed up so I cannot do everything, but 2 minutes, right? So the Birha is the song of separation, and I have to speed up so I cannot present everything, but I want to show you this because it's very important. It has been sung in the Netherlands. It's especially made for this book, which I presented to Professor Maurits Hassenkamp. It is a Birha. It is also available in the book. And what she's saying is about the land of Suriname. She sings about the land of Suriname. And she says, it's very sad that we are here, and how come that the land of Suriname is giving me so much trouble. And that's actually what is happening. And now in speedy tempo, I want to, the last, please, the last, this, yes. So we did a lot of work, but I want to present you the conclusions that we had. I think you can compare the Birha to the blues because of the things we found in literature. We found similarities. The musical form is very simple. If you listen to the lyrics, then you see that it is it is the same way, a little bit composed, actually. If you look at the social political circumstances, then you see almost look alike. These are songs from the 19th century. They are indulged with the aspects of imperialism. The content of the musical entities are the same. I'm very sorry I couldn't present you the good songs, but what you see is authenticity, bitter honesty, and people's voice. The poetry of both musical traditions is seen from the perspective of colonial masters. And the message of the song is love lost, homesickness, and discrimination. What we want to do with this paper, we hope, we really want to hope, we really want to encourage young people in Suriname, but also in the Netherlands, that they go and study art and literature. This can help to bring out our legacy in greater Ghana and Kabir versus what we have. It's still alive here in Suriname. It has to become on an academic level, and maybe the chair of La Roque in the Netherlands can help them, facilitate and inspire them in this regard. I thank you very much for your attention.